Hey YouTube, Darren here. And here is the finished product for displaying engines for sale.